our pleasure to welcome you to tonight's concert called The Music of March. So we're glad that you took time out of your evening and plans to join us. We have the beginning band, who's been playing since August, the intermediate band, and the advanced band. So it's our pleasure tonight to perform for you, and we think the performance will be spectacular. And we ask that you do all the things that a spectacular audience does, that you silence your electronics, that you listen, and that you applaud when Ms. Albertson signals that it's time to do that. So without further ado, I'm going to introduce Ms. Robin Albertson, who's responsible for students in third, fourth, and fifth grade general music, as well as our middle school students in the band program. Ms. Albertson?
Thank you very much, Ms. Presser, and I just want to really thank our administration for being here. They come to all of our concerts, and they really don't have to, so thank you very much to Ms. Presser and Mrs. Bishop for being here tonight. Yes. This trimester, starting right after, I guess it's a semester, right after winter break, I've had the pleasure of having a student teacher with me. And sadly, this is her last week here, but I'm very grateful that she was able to extend her time in order to be here tonight. And she has done so much work with all of the bands, and she completely has taken over the sixth grade band program. I cannot be more grateful for Ms. Kaylee Smith. And here she is conducting the sixth grade band.
Good evening, everyone. Starting our concert tonight, we have our sixth grade beginning band. Our first piece that we're performing is called Corral, and this is our warm-up that we do every day. You'll notice that we're going to play it, and then sing it, and then we're going to play it again. The reason that we do that is that singing really helps the band with tuning and listening to each other and creating one warm, unified sound. We sing every day in band, and it helps us so much with our sound. So here's Corral, and we enjoy it. Books, they're reading the same exact parts. In their sheet music, they have some different parts, so they have to listen to each other and know who's playing what and when, so that they can stay together. So here's our second chorale. Warm-up that they play every day, but we've been doing a lot of work with it in the last several weeks, and I think they've made it sound really, really great. So we wanted to make sure to put on the program tonight. This is our old 100th program.
And I think these kids have really, really enjoyed playing it, and I think you're going to enjoy listening to it. Here's Above and Beyond.
Thank you. wanted to thank Ms. Smith for being here with us for the last couple of months. She has helped us out a lot as a band, and we know she's doing the same for the 6th and 7th graders.
We know she will go on to do very great things for future music generations. Thank you for all you have done for us, and we wish you the best of luck in your music career.
All right, for the advanced band's next tune, we are going to be playing a version of Brahms' lullaby called And Goodnight. And that's all I'm going to say, I'm going to cry. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Have a great one.